And we have new details about a push to stop a new alcoholic drink from being sold in Oklahoma.
Well, it's similar to what we went through when we had Four Loko on the store shelves. Opponents want now a high-profile rapper, though, to pull his image from ads for Blast by Colt 45. You see him right there, Snoop Dogg. Some say that cans of the colorful design makes it look a lot like soda, but it actually has enough alcohol to be considered binge drinking. That's a lot. Opponents say rapper Snoop Dogg shouldn't promote the drink because it could influence minors to get it illegally. Snoop Dogg has not commented.